students will come back when they have done. We will listen to the story and we will listen to the poem, like how the story is written. In the poem, the story will be there, like what is going on, how we go. So same little we have understood about that, the song of the engine, how the train goes, how it makes the sound. We go from one place to another place, from one hill to another hill, from one area to another area. So let us read the poem one more time and enjoy it. The song of the engine. When you travel on the railway and the lines go up the hill, just listen to the engine and it pulls you with the wheel. So do it one paragraph, you have to read it and write in your classroom. Though it goes so very slowly, it sings this little song, I think I can, I think I can, and so it goes along. But later on this journey, when you are going down a hill, the train requires no pulling and the engine is singing still. If you listen very quietly, you will hear the little song, I thought I could, and so it speeds along, written by Leslie Wellfield. So all around the poem, the main motto of the poem, what is the reason of the poem is that when we go on the railway journey, we feel very nice, it pulls us, and when sometimes it stops also, when it slows down also, it pulls us, and the engine will be just still, standing still without any sound. Again when the train stops and again when it goes, when it starts the train, again the nice sound comes and we feel very nice to listen it like a song. So students, you can go to railway journey, enjoy the journey, and even you should read the poem and understand it, read the poem, write in your classwork, and at least two stanza of this poem, you have to learn it, means you have to buy it. One more time, let us read. When you travel on the railway and the lights up the hill, just listen to the engine as it pulls you with the wheel. Here we will students with some motto, with some good thing. Good thing means what? We are going to some another place. Though it goes so very slowly, it sings this little song, I think I can, I think I can, and so it goes along. But later on the journey, when you are going down a hill, the train requires no pulling and the engine is singing still. If you listen very carefully, you will hear the little song, I thought I could, and so it speeds along. Speeds along means students, it moves so fast so that we can reach our place. So students, read the poem, watch the video, and try to write the poem at least two stanzas. Thank you.